What are you doing in Canada, you fucking turd?
Here's a meme of a kid.
Canada, you fucking turd. Why ain't you doing Farm Sim 19?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
There is no mods for it.
Oh. God damn it! DLC's $52. I ain't doing it.
What do you need DLCs for?
I don't know. I ain't doing it. Is there animal RPG on this? I know, I done saw it.
Synchronized. Jeez. I seen that yarder today and I'm like, ooh. Go grab the load bed. Who done did leftist like this?
Alright, I'm back.
Alright, I'm on my way. Is it heavy? I mean, I know it's a yarder, but... We're gonna find out. Match the other one. Oh, geez. I mean, see? Wow. Let's see how it is. Ooh, it looks good. Okay, well, I can't be loaded like that. Well, how am I gonna do that one? Take a power, take a Oh jeez, what am I doing? Oh. Says zero.
Help.
Sitting here. That'd be fun. Now, I don't know if you want to load that up and walk that thing on over here and help a brother out or what. I didn't do it. I swear it was like this whenever I found it. That works too, I guess. I'll let you load her up. I'll just sit here and look pretty. It's got the automatic jig on it. Oh, oh.
I'm done. Shaved off all my hair. At least my facial hair. I feel naked now. Well, won't be tasting whiskey anymore in my life. Moustache. Hello. Where are you?
I didn't do it. Like I said, I don't know what happened. I had no part in that. Last night there wasn't. I don't know if Colton did more work whenever I got off or what. But we got two trucks out last night. Oh! Yeah. Oh, the jank brakes sound so good. I know, it's not as good as this one, though. I don't know how hard it'd be, but you should make something to lock these into place whenever you load them up like this. I can make life a whole lot easier because this one's sliding. And then how hard is it to add a fuel tank to something? Yes. Oh boy. Yes, that would be the preferred idea. The service truck. It doesn't have a fuel trigger. I checked yesterday. And would it be hard to remove that push bumper that's on it? I think that thing looks dumb. Yes, I do. It's a very nice one. Find out. And that's Giver Hill. So you gonna purchase the old farming simulator cannon?
Maybe.
Are all the videos you have when you're paid due? Nice. Alright. Nice. Doesn't have very bright headlights. Yeah. True. I think this truck would look really good with a drop visor and maybe the stacks that are on that truck. Oh boy. Close. Probably don't. Back up there, yeah, go. I still don't have the keybind for it. Well, I might. It'd be a good shovel loader. I didn't do it. My favorite pickup you've ever made was the Ford one. That had the, what was it, 350? That had the lope. I still have it. I use it on my single player. Was it a 250? It wasn't the brand new, but it was a newer one. No, it was more 2015. But you had the regular version and the straight pipe version. Mm-hmm. I always ran the straight pipe version because it had the lope. Get some logs up here. Only you can see what the order's doing right now. Now let me go stand on the back way down a little bit. Alright, you should be good now. Don't move him up. I suppose I could give her a shot. Thanks, bud. What the? I just threw that tree. I had it. I think. Thought I did. Let's just go ahead and bring this back this way. I bet the yarder version of this works a whole lot better.
I'm gonna head out. You kids okay. Have fun. See ya.
See ya. An odd critter. Dang it! Balls. Don't go up there. Come back down here. I'm glad you found it funny. It's not gonna cut out to 15, so we can just poop this thing over this hill. Or maybe it did. Oh well.